I'm Danny. The next thing we're going to do, after we've finished building this 0B motor, the motor without wires, if you're not sure how to put the rest of it together, go watch the 0A video. So the thing that we're going to do after we do this is move on to bag number one, the sonar sensor bag. And again, we're going to use this dish, and we're going to pour everything out into it. And inside of it, we're going to make sure that we have the fixtures bag, and we have two sonar sensors and two sonar sensor holders. Ta-da!